The title of my poem is Ballpoint Penguins by Jack Perlutsky. The ballpoint penguins, black and white, do little else but write and write. Although they have nothing much to say, they write and write it anyway. The ballpoint penguins do not think. They simply write with endless ink. They write of ice, they write of snow. Well, that's all they seem to know. At times, these shy and silent birds will verbally express their words, but mostly they do not recite. They aim their beaks and write, thank you.